Hey folks, this video was going to be about a certain individual here on YouTube, and I was going to point out just point by point how he has rendered himself effectively, well, basically G-Man 2.0. But then I started thinking, why bother? I mean, it's G-Man 2.0. He's clearly just desperate for attention, so why give it to him? And then just like the original G-Man, people have been making videos about him and to him for years now, just pointing out what a retard he is, and most of all, how wrong he is about everything. But he's still G-Man. He just takes it as confirmation that he's right, and it just bolsters him, and just the persecution complex, and it's pointless. And yeah, he is still doing his thing, being G-Man, and he still has his little cabal of supporters. And just like this certain individual, he has his, even though he made himself a complete fucking laughingstock, he still has his handful of followers, and I'm sure that at least half of them aren't in it just to egg him on, just to see him fail some more. But, so yeah, I figured I'm not gonna bother. I'm just gonna leave him and just leave him to cry his, well, industrial-grade saline tears all over his iPad and his, well, his beard wax and whatever the fuck, because that's clearly what his entire life has been reduced to. So, yeah, in the meantime, I'm just going to go take my girl out for some drinks and steak, because go Cubs. Everybody, everybody have a great day.